Other Men by Sarah Teasdale, read for LibriVox.org by Gabi. Other Men. When I talk with other men, I always think of you. Your words are keener than their words, and they are gentler too. When I look at other men, I wish your face were there, with its gray eyes and dark skin and tossed black hair. When I think of other men, dreaming alone by day, the thought of you like a strong wind blows the dream away. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.